Welcome everyone, this is Jess from MsJessProduction, and I want to talk a brief moment about Fallout 76 and the new 1.87 update that constantly is crashing my game now. Is this happening to y'all? And if so, comment below because I'm highly annoyed and so over it already. I just want to play the game, but I can't because it crashes.